I cannot believe I have to live in this tent now.
Maybe this tree has some berries.
Enough food over here, so I guess no breakfast.
Why is it sick here? I know where someone creeped over from last night. I saw a person outside my tent last night. He was wearing a web mask. He looked like a pretty sharp stick outside. He's about 5'4".
I feel better after calling 911.